this camera not fully charged, but it's more charged than the last battery.
And I'ma hit this drink up like it's my last. I'ma hit this night up like it's my last. I'ma hit this ass up like it's my last. I swear I'ma do it like I never had it at.
Alright guys, so y'all know I'm back with another hair review. And today, I think I did a hair review on this hair company before, but I'm gonna give an updated one because your girl got a link. I'm about to put y'all on to my link. Feel me? The hair that I have in today is sponsored from the hair company called iToday Hair. This is their, hold on, let me pull it up. Let me pull up the information, make sure I'm giving y'all accurate information. Okay, yes. This hair that I have in is from the company called iToday Hair. This is their 13x4 30 inch lace front wig. I don't know the density of this wig, but I can say y'all is nowhere near thin. At least 200, 220 in that area density. It's a nice little thickness to it. Stylist, like, yo, I got me a little stylist now, a little hairstylist, and she did her big one. You feel me? keep saying that. Feel me? Let's get into the hair for real. Video I made a few months ago when I originally had this hair in, it's the hair that I install. And when I install my wigs, y'all, I don't do the whole nine yard. I literally just throw the wig on. I don't really pluck unless I really have to, because I'm not good at plucking. I don't really bleach the knots on it because I don't even know how long the bleach is supposed to really sit on there, stuff like that. So all that professional stuff of wigs and stuff, I ain't that advanced yet to that, but I know a little something, but I ain't no professional. I know how to make it work, okay? So my stylist, she did her big one. So she did pluck the lace and she bleached it. She plucked mainly around the edges here, around the front. And then she did pluck the part just a little bit, not too much. She did bleach the knots. However, I'm not sure how long the bleach sat on the knots. It was a while, I'm not gonna lie. But she said the knots bleach like okay, like of course she had better, or she seemed better, but it was okay. It was decent enough for it to take the bleach and whatnot. The only downside I can really say about this hair was the lace. So the lace was supposed to be HD lace, but it definitely didn't give HD lace. Like the lace is giving Swiss lace because it's so thick. So the lace was really, really thick. But I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what she did, but it blends very, very well. I mean, of course you can see it a little bit here, like in the front, but I'm trying to tell you, in person and from like a distance, you can't even see the lace. And that's probably like the only bad thing I have to say. The length of the hair is pretty decent. It says 30 inches. Me, it's giving more like 28. Feel me? It's giving 28, but it's 30. Shipping, of course, is Amazon. So shipping literally took 2 days. Yeah, it took 2 days because it rained. So yeah, the package came in like 2 days. As far as my experience before, my service is A1. Like, they respond fast, they're very polite, and they're willing to adjust or fix whatever issue or concern that you may have. And I really, really love that. The customer service is A1. Now, back to what I was saying as far as the hair. So the hair, it does not, it feels good. Like, the hair, y'all can see, it's flowing. It's the hair is flowing. Shedding is very minimal. I don't get much shedding at all. Probably like a strand or two. That's really about it. I love how the hair is thick all around. Like, I'm not gonna lie, this is probably like my top 5 hair companies. I feel like I said that in my last video too. Yeah, this hair is fire. And like the price for it is going to be crazy, especially if y'all use my discount code, which I'm going to drop in the description box down below. I'm trying to tell y'all gonna be everybody knows when the time coming up, so you already know the longs, jet black, bust down middle part with the sweatsuit and the Uggs. Yeah. I really don't have nothing bad to say about this hair. Like I said, this is my second time having this hair installed. The first time was my very first time. I didn't do much to the hair at all, and I enjoyed it. And this is my second go round, and I'm loving it. So in the cup with my twin. We be vibing.
But I don't really do much to it. As far as like it holding a curl and everything, I don't really don't know because I haven't curled his hair. And I'm trying to think if I had my last wig curl. I didn't have it curled, but I had a crimp. And it held the crimps for a few days. Go check this hair company out. And if you do order, tell them that your girl Shima sent you. Yeah, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And check out my other videos on my channel. Peace.